So maybe destruction is what you're into. Or maybe you just want to make it rain. Or snow. No matter what your project demands, with the ActionVFX library, you can do it all.